Brownlow medalist Patrick Cripps is no doubt catching up on some well-earned sleep after his big win last night. The Carlton captain was named AFL's best and fairest after polling 29 votes, one ahead of Brisbane's Lachie Neal. The 27-year-old is also the first Blues player to win the honour since Chris Judd in 2010. Earlier today, Patrick told reporters it's yet to sink in.
Feels a bit of a blur, to be honest. It happens pretty quick and it'll probably be tomorrow, the next few days, it all sinks in, but yeah, it's pretty cool.
Congratulations to Paddy Cripps. I've never heard anyone in my life say after a Brownlow medal count that it all happened pretty quickly. But nonetheless, and while the Brownlow count is typically one of the most boring things you can watch, this was exciting. Because
why?
It came down right to the last game and he won the Brownlow only because he was best on ground in that last game and they lost that game. So to be best on ground in a losing effort to win the Brownlow medal is extraordinary.
When we say exciting, in contrast to the Swans versus Collingwood on Saturday night, it was one point in it.
And we should say Pete's in mourning for a different reason tonight.
Yes, he is.
Due to Collingwood, so he's not here with us.
It's a very good thing he's not here, actually, because I don't think he would get through this. No, you're right to bring up the footy itself, though. That Sydney-Collingwood game was utterly extraordinary. And, you, of course, as a Sydney-sider, you must be picking up a vibe.
Look, as someone that doesn't generally engage that much with any of the football codes, I think it's hard not to be intoxicated by it all. Yeah. And you do feel, you know, the Swans. Yeah, it's very exciting. I mean, I could hear the sirens on Saturday night.
House. Yeah. Oh, cool.
I don't want to give away where I live. Oh, thanks, Carrie.
Well, what were you just hanging out around the area?
Just loitering.
I look forward to seeing you in your Swan scarf and it'll be very, very new looking. Yeah.